Screen, dude. Yeah, I played it yesterday, but I accidentally, like, saved in a really bad spot, so I didn't have any energy before Ridley. Alright, let's go. That's right. I didn't know, no. Yeah, I did. I've never done any tutorials before, you know. Like most other Super Metroid runners have done some kind of tutorial, so I figured I gotta do at least one, you know. Why not? Give it a shot, you know? Wait, do you have to beat this in... What happens if you don't? If you take more than one hour in-game? Holy fuck. Sat back for justice. Oh really? That's pretty cruel. See you soon, man. Sup guys. Oh fuck. Yeah, I did. I've had this for like 6 streaming sessions or something, but I have changed microphone, that's right. Yeah, I had no idea about any kind of time limit for this. That's concerning. Really? Yeah, okay, yeah, I see it. I barely see it. It's 2 minutes and 20 seconds right now on the in-game timer. I never read those, man. I just patch the file and like play it. We don't have time to read, man. By the way, Eternized Dragon, maybe you should watch my tutorial that I made. You know all about this game, so... You know? Yeah, that's because most people don't read those unless there is like some important information about like the how you patch the file or something. Yeah, it's a 2 minute video, man. Oh, I almost killed Shaq too, man. I'm stupid. You're not supposed to do that. Shack tool, whoa. Come on. Okay, so the timer says 4 minutes and 40 seconds. So this is a ROM hack where you have to like rush, I guess. We only have 1 hour in this hack. It's a 1 hour time limit on the in-game timer. Yeah, but it's barely visible for me, and it's not visible for you at all. So that hurt, by the way. Freaking disco LSD Crocomire. Fuck. It says 5 minutes and 30 seconds now. We have 1 hour. Oh, great! Fuck! There was nothing there, man. What the fuck? Horseshit. Oh, you see on the timer now? You see here, the in-game timer? 5 minutes and 2 seconds. You have to beat it in 1 hour. Otherwise, you have to restart the entire thing. Yeah. Let's go. Hurry up, I don't have the time. Nice, Mania. He's the same guy who made C-Factor and who is making X-Fusion right now. Romhack. You don't die again. I got Ice Beam, okay. Ice Beam. It's all good. Fuck. I don't know. Well, dude, I hate the fact that it's a time limit. Like, you have to fucking stress this shit. It says 7 minutes very soon here. 7 minutes. You have 60 minutes. Fuck. Stop respawning. wall jumping is kind of messed up, man. There we go. Maybe I'm too bad still. Well, we'll have to see. Can I do it? Can I do it? Yeah, that's pretty salty to realize that. Oh shit, I have to redo the entire game because of the time limit. Oh, it's like that even in like... Do you remember, have you guys played Pikmin, the first Pikmin? If you don't beat the game in 30 days, you're screwed. You only have 30 days, then you have to restart the entire game, dude. That's great. And that's a pretty, you know... That's a GameCube game. Oh my god. What? Can I freeze that one? Dude, how? How the fuck did I freeze it? I don't understand. What the fuck? Explain. Hello. What? What the fuck is that? No, bullshit rules. Yeah. Ass. There we go. Makes no sense, man. Yes! Holy shit. Spiky platform. Fuck. Oh, I love it. Like, sometimes it crashes. Seven minutes on the timer. Okay. I love the freaking wall jump. You just fly all over the place when you wall jump. So the physics are slightly altered. Let's not die this time. Oh my fucking god, that was so dumb, dude. Why would I do that? Dude, this is a problem. Nice health count, bro. Yeah. Fuck the spiky platforms, man. They deal way too much damage. Way too much. I think this is a pretty open-ended hack. Like, you don't have to like, you can go anywhere basically on the map. Every path is open. Feels like fuck. Hello, Taco. Welcome. Yeah, that's nice. Dare I say, click nice. Oh, fuck. I think I rushed too much, man. But there is a time limit, so... you know? Okay, good. Didn't die. Can I get up there? No, no. Was that door open before? I don't know. Oh, okay, this is gonna make things easier, right guys? Holy shit. That's like the best thing you could wish for. Dang. Alright, maybe we can beat it under 1 hour. The in-game timer says 9 minutes and 30 seconds right now. Yeah, that's excellent. That's absolutely fantastic. It's good that you told me that you have to beat this under 10 minutes, or not 10 minutes, 1 hour on the game timer. Because that means I don't have the time to goof around, you know, and do my goofy shit like trying to sequence break the hack when it's not possible. Alright. Dude, I love the fact that I got gravity suit. Like, that makes everything so much easier. There we go, let's get that. Right. Dude, I should be able to start spinning again mid-air, like some hacks offer that. That's like the best feature of some of the ROM hacks. There we go. And it says on the timer right now, 11 minutes and 48 seconds. Oh really? Okay. Well, that's good. Let's see. Yeah, I was playing this for like 5 minutes yesterday, but I didn't take like the right path, or I guess there is no right path, but like the path that I took, I didn't get gravity suit. I can't quite remember what's... Oh yeah, up there you need the wave beam. I was here before yesterday. Okay. 13 minutes, by the way. On the in-game timer. Yeah, I couldn't go here yesterday because my, like the heated room kept draining my health way too fast, so. That's not a problem with the gravity suit. I don't know why I'm using like all the save stations, but I guess I am. Alright, I can go here now. I couldn't go here yesterday. That's good. Oh, that's a spacer. Okay, let's get it. Dude, fuck! Surprise, ambush. There There we go. Fuck, man. Oh yeah. Everything is connected. Actually, I think I should go back through the lava now because there was a different path to the right. It says 15 minutes and 30 seconds on the timer. I have 60 minutes to do this. That's the time limit. So more than 25% of the time is already spent, the time that I'm given. Alright. Oh yeah, this one is super easy, I think. Check this out. That was the hardest golden treasure ever. Super Mario Brothers 2 head. Black Falco head. That's great. Okay. Where do we go now? Power bombs. Let's see here. At least the timer stops when you enter the pause screen. Okay. 16 minutes and 54 seconds. I guess we're going down the elevator, perhaps. I don't know. I don't have super missiles, though. Alright, there's a lot of unexplored territory down here, so why not? Why not go there? That makes sense because you have to beat it under 1 hour on the game time. Game timer. It's only 18 minutes so far, so there's no need to be stressful yet. To be all stressed out. Give me super missiles. This is the green Brinstar music, so... Yeah, I mean, I think so. Like, when you wall jump, it's slightly different. So that would make sense. Let's see here. Oh my god. Dude. Yeah. E-tank, so that's good. Yeah, mockballing, that might have worked if I could. Yeah, that possibly. Oh well, it's too late now. Like, I feel like now that I have gravity suit, I'm probably not gonna die anywhere. So, but I still use the save stations, I guess. Boss time? Boss hype? Spore spawn, so that means that I'm getting super missiles, right? Like, that would make sense. This is very easy now with the gravity suit. Yeah, I think it's... Yeah, it is. Slightly. It's a slightly altered, the songs. Yeah, they are. Super missiles. Great. Great. Dude, what's the point of that? What the fuck was that all? No. I agree. Pretty good remixes. So the timer says 22 minutes now. I have 60 minutes to do this entire thing. Because you land faster if you do that. Like, when you press L, your vertical hitbox expands, so you land faster on the platform above you. You can also press down, sort of has the same effect, but it's more convenient to press L or R. R works too. Yep. 23 minutes and 30 seconds. Another mixed song. No, do not deplete your light source. Shit. Brass sound in this remix for the melody. Let's see, no, we can't. No, that's not. 999. Yeah, I think the original is better than this. In this case, like, the brass is too noisy for a song like this. Oh my god. Oh my god. I guess. Save like usual. Hey, thank you for the 2 years, man. 2 years. I appreciate it. Thank you, sir. I appreciate it. I appreciate it greatly. Okay. Okay. Is this crate time or something like that? Looks like crate time. The hype. What? Oh, you have to go in and then go back. It's like Zero Mission, guys. Just like Zero Mission. Prepare for crate. Dude, you fucked me up, man. Uh. Whatever. No. No quick kill. Fucking spikes, man. Okay, on the timer it says 28 minutes, 24 seconds. By the way, did I get anything from that? I guess you have to kill all the major bosses. So... 60 minutes, that's the time I have. 60 minutes, so... Soon I'm gonna start to feel a tiny bit stressed, perhaps? Right now, I'm pretty cool right now. One hour. Alright, I think I know where Ridley is. He's in the area I've already been to, but let's see here. Let's minimize the amount of save stations I use. I don't think I'm gonna die. I need all the time I can spare, so... This shit is on time limit. Dude, fuck! I forgot about that. Not good. I don't know, let's go down the elevator? Or like this giant blue area that's unexplored, that's also a place to go, I guess you could say. No, of course. GG, son. GG. I guess you're supposed to break the glass tube. Also. Oh, now we're here? Fuck! Oh, okay. Lol. E-tank, not really that important, but I'll take it. Uh, 31 minutes, okay. Let's see. Power bomb expansion. Missiles are not important. I don't need any more E-tanks, honestly. Like, I should be good on that. Well, that's worth it. Let's find Dragon, I guess. Yeah, it's cut off here. I know. It's 32 minutes. 32. I need wave beam, fuck. Wave beam, where is it? Not here. Maybe I could have gotten those supers, I don't know. I don't have enough time, bro. Whatever. There's something below, fuck. Hurry! Yeah, I didn't know about the 1 hour time limit before today. Eternice told me about it. No, fuck that. Fuck the E-tank, dude. Oh, the dragon is right. Okay. Rush. How do I get down there? I need to figure that out quickly. From above, maybe? Okay. Oh. Not there. Not there. Fuck. Fuck. Minutes. 34. Okay. Okay, I think we're getting somewhere. That's good. Maybe. Wait, fuck yes, finally, okay. That's really good. I absolutely needed that. Okay. Now we can go places. First, I need to find out how to reach Dragon. Actually, it might actually be worth grabbing the supers here. Oh my god, Sherry Point. That's absolutely gorgeous. How you doing, man? I think, okay, we're reaching Dragon. Do I have to kill everything, or wait?
Okay.
That's beautiful. That's beautiful. Yes. Let's see, timer says 36 minutes. Fuck, man. I sort of have to hurry. Honestly. I don't... What? Fuck is this? That's an interesting dragon fight, right? Shit. Get that. Good. Now, I guess we go back the way we came, yeah. When did I last save? Fuck. Dude, really? Really, dude? I mean, I know what to do now, I guess, so I'm gonna save time because of it. I'm gonna... Okay, it's gonna be easier to beat this hack now. Because I know where to go. And this hack runs on a time limit, so in a way it's sort of positive in a way. Turn it into something positive, the fact that the fucking hack just randomly crashed. This hack doesn't seem to be stable for freaking console. Is it stable on emulator, perhaps? Dude, fuck! Didn't kill everything. Always that bullshit. What mouth? Let's go. Oh, okay. Okay, after the... At the elevator, okay. Yeah. Makes sense. You gotta tell Metaquaris this hack is not that stable for actual hardware. Yeah, that's unfortunate. Oh boy. Time for Dragon again. I know where to go this time at least, I think. At least when I'm in Maridia, I know where to go. Oh, that's the other mouth you're referring to, yeah. Okay. Fuck! Get up there. Is there anything important here? Wow, okay. That was pretty fucking good to get. Thank you, man. Oh, it crashed on emulator too. I guess like this was a hack, like a small hack for a competition. So it was sort of rushed, I guess. Maybe I need to use the save stations a bit more often. The problem with using save stations is that it takes time though. So. I wanna beat the hack. I wanna beat it, even though it's unstable. Can't go down here, we don't have wave beam yet. Keep going. Do you think it's good, Eternized? It's my first ever tutorial. I don't know, there's so many fucking tutorials, man. All the top players have made some kind of tutorial at some point. Well, you don't have to be like a top player to make a good tutorial, honestly. You just have to know like the mechanics of the game to make a good tutorial for things like that. Let's use the save station. You can get better, Daniel. Be patient. Keep playing. Alright. Let's move on. By the way, playthroughs such as this hack, it's gonna be uploaded to YouTube as well. I tried to put on some more content there now. That's fun. Yeah, man. Alright, let's get wave beam. It should be quick. Thank you. Dragon hype. Hey, what's up, Ben Lake? How you doing, man? Good evening. Maybe I should have saved. I don't know. I'm kind of scared right now because it crashed the last time. I did save after... Oh, there's a save station here, okay. I saved after Kraid. Yeah, it's a problem that it happens at all. I know a way to crash... I know a way to crash Super Metroid without going out of bounds. Like a normal game. I know a way to crash Super Metroid without going out of bounds. Yeah, there are. It's like, you know, the place you get spacer in normal Super Metroid. Like, the things that grab you, those things in the ground that go after you and, you know, grab you. If you like Shine Spark while they are grabbing you, you crash the game. It's kind of funny. You know, the room with water before a spacer. Yeah. I've never played that game, though. I've seen it, though. I've played it for like 5 minutes at a friend's place. But beyond those 5 minutes, I haven't played it. Okay, I've killed Kraid. I know where Ridley is located. I guess we gotta find Fantoon at this point. By the way, 35 minutes on the timer. You have 60 minutes. Okay. Yeah, I do that now. Honestly, that's something I should have done, like, with the other hacks that I played as well. I played a lot of hacks, and some of those playthroughs were actually quite memorable. But I'm gonna do it from now on. Let's see. Okay. See you in court. All right. Is this where, like, Golden Forest or something? Just the music is, you know, the Golden Four music. Okay. Dude, fuck, I went in a circle. Fuck that. I do have like a few video ideas related to Super Metroid actually that I'm gonna I think I'm gonna make. I did upload like a tutorial yesterday, so I do have a few more ideas for other things. So hopefully that will be great. Fuck that. I don't need power bombs honestly. 36 minutes on the timer. I have 1 hour to do this, so... X-ray scope, okay. Oh yes, I do have more ideas. I got a pretty good idea yesterday that's related to Super Metroid that I think you're gonna enjoy it. I'm gonna upload it to my YouTube account whenever I'm done with it. Dude, that's not... I don't need that. That's like an E-tank or something. I don't have time to grab all the excess items. No, no, no. Okay, well... Here we have a huge unexplored area, so let's go for it. Let's go to the ship, that area. Okay. Ah! Yeah, it's cut off. I know it is. I can barely see it myself on my TV screen. But it's 38 minutes and 10 seconds. I have 1 hour, 60 minutes. So... I guess I should be somewhat stressed out. Just a tiny bit. Okay, am I supposed to go here when I... I'm about to finish the hack. Is that like Torian? Yeah, I do have a decent amount of time, I guess, but still. Oh, really? Varia suit. This is a waste of time right here, but he should be dead pretty quickly. Like that. No problem. Yeah. That's right. Yeah, like a few frames faster. Best. Oh, son, how you doing, man? Welcome. Welcome. Dude, what? What? Oh. The map told me otherwise. Wait, there's like one small area that I haven't explored here. I don't know if I have time or if there's anything significant there. Let's see. Let's check it out. By the way, the timer, 39 minutes, 44 seconds. That's just that shit. Yeah. That's bad. Let's go and kill, I don't know, Ridley, I guess? I think I know where he is. I have 20 more minutes, guys. Before the planet explodes. So... I think Fantoon as well. Right, Fantoon? Good old Fantoon, man. Fuck that guy. I've already defeated Croc, so that's a good sign. I'll try to, man. Okay, well, let's go here. Wow. 41 minutes. I have 19 minutes to do this shit now. 19 minutes. Let's see. Oh yeah, Ridley's up here somewhere. Good old cow hunt, man. Hunt down all the cows. They are bad for the environment, man. Oh shit. There we go. Oh yeah, right, dude. Yeah. Blame the cows. They are gonna fart us into oblivion, man. Ridley's a lot easier this time. What? That was hard, man. That was the hardest Ridley fight ever. Alright, I killed like all the bosses now. Can I go to Golden 4 now, perhaps? How you doing, back free us this? The timer says 43 minutes. I have 17 minutes left. Alright. Yeah, my alarm is on, I know. I didn't think you could hear it, but it is. Probably gonna stop. The alarm is gonna stop automatically soon enough. That's great, bag for justice. It's important to have a good stream on every once in a while. How you doing, Trimax? Hey, Exestus. You were here yesterday, right? I think. Okay, so let's save here. The timer says 43 minutes and 25 seconds. Also. I think I've defeated all the bosses now, right? Should I go to that area that looked like the way to Toria? No, that's the wrong door, by the way. Yeah, that's nice, man. I appreciate it. Okay, let's go there, man. Let's go there. What? Okay. Whatever. Oh my fucking god. We are on drugs, folks. We are on magic mushrooms. Yeah. It's Y faster, it's called. Can I already freaking hurt him? What the fuck is... No, no. What the fuck is this shit? Huh? Freaking goofy percentage. There we go. We did it. No. That was the best escape ever, dude. You see that? That was like so creative with that escape. Like, that was amazing, that fucking escape. I was completely blown away of the design during that escape. And all the obstacles and such. What is love, dude? What is love, man? No. Oh yeah, for sure, man. Oh. Wow, that was great, man. It was worth it for that ending, dude. Dude, I'm gonna highlight that ending. That was so excellent. The entire playthrough will be uploaded to YouTube, though. Of this... YouTube.com/cutpower. By the way, I made my first Super Metroid tutorial yesterday. I don't know, do we have time with something else today, perhaps?